like.
Yeah, she said, my old water flow, I really love.
Yeah. I admit it.
Yo, giddy, hey, ooh. All right, y'all, today we're going to be making Flanagan special, Joe's Rockin' Bread Rolls. I took my crock pot and I prepped it with olive oil and minced garlic. The egg rolls are made with pulled pork, so I seasoned my pork shoulder that I bought from Publix with a tablespoon of salt and pepper. Okay, so Flanny's has like the special barbecue sauce. I was able to mix all of these ingredients up and it tasted just like it. It's 1 cup of original barbecue sauce, 1/3 of A1 steak sauce, a tablespoon of honey, and I added a dash of pepper for that little spice kick it had. Once you're done, pour it onto your meat. I chopped up a little bit of yellow onions just so it could simmer down with the meat, and I added water as well. So I don't know what y'all call it, but I call it the Worcestershire sauce. So you're just gonna put a tablespoon in there, leave it on for like 5 to 6 hours on high heat, and once it's done, start shredding as much as you can. All right, y'all, you guys are almost done. You're gonna grab your egg roll wrappers, grab 2 eggs, and make sure your cheese is Velveeta cheddar cheese. Girl, I swear, you know what? All right, guys, this is super simple. You're just gonna add your egg wash to your edges, add your pulled pork, add your cheese, and wrap it up. Once you're done wrapping it up, you're gonna go ahead and make sure your oil is on high heat and cook your egg rolls until it's golden brown. And here I'm doing my side sauce, which is 1 cup of Greek yogurt, 1 cup of ranch, and a dash of parsley. And look, boom, you're beautiful.
Tasting time. Let's see.
Mm-hmm.